Glasses. Right. I gotta kind of keep this brief today. I can't do a 3 hour one. At least have to do 2 hours though. I want to keep vaguely consistent with all this. We're not going mining today. There we go. My old mini shipping bin. No crops ready. No crops ready in the greenhouse. Machines ready, which is that one there. Okay, it's ready. Okay, cool. First batch of wool from the sheep, at least. We've gotten wool before, but first batch from the sheep. What's that? Yeah, sorry. No, she came down. She said hi, but the cat's eating, so. Extra egg. It said nothing was ready in the. Maybe they don't count forageables. Which, if they don't, that's kind of dumb. But this is a nice batch of forageables. Hard to complain about it. Crocus flower, all right. Mushrooms. It's summer. Because I am dumb and I forget things easily. Okay, so spiceberry, grape, and sweet pea are that, and blackberry, hazelnut, wild plum. Okay. Hazelnut, wild plum. There we go. Okay, so I have to pick up my watering can. I have more than enough money to start expanding on things. Oh, hey. Got plenty of. Okay, so forageables do not count through the farming computer, which is very, very dumb. Ugh. I need fall seeds now, though. Come on. And what is the last time I'm missing? Dandelion. There we go. Use those to make the spring seeds, and that clears out all of our old inventory. Those are freshed up. These can be turned into more seeds. And I need to start cycling all of these out, so... ...120 winter seeds, so I'm gonna be set in that regard for a good long while. I do have spring seeds, though. I should make... No, I don't need to make any more. I could just plant these. Cleared out all my old stock of them. There we go. So trees and forageables don't count towards that total. How is my... They are ready! Alright. So I need to start getting tappers made for all of them. Plenty of winter seeds, though. I don't know where I could use that. I don't really have any other locations that would be using them. Well, to be determined later, honestly. That's the best way to put it. I'll figure it out. And then I have the fall seeds. But I want to get through all my winter stuff first. And fall's at the bottom priority with that. I wonder if my mayo is ready yet. Machine's ready. 8. Yes, my mayo is ready. So I should go take care of that really quick. I have not let out my chickens. Chickens be free. There we go. I have plenty of artisan goods. I'll bring these to Pierre's, make a quick profit. And what then? I guess I can upgrade my next set of tools. We are low on iridium. Next good day, we have to go mining. Nope. I should process these sushi, sashimi. Well. and I'll sell everything altogether. Haley's. Oh, I missed Haley's birthday. I'm missing everyone's birthday. Yeah. Poor Chubb. As I immediately forget to grab my tools. Great job, me. That's fine, I can take the rail cart over. Minecart, minecart. Let's see. Last thing I need to upgrade is the hoe. Anything I need to break? Nope. Alright. To cleanse, get that last upgrade. These can wait, they'll be here when I get back. They'll be there when I get back. I haven't cleaned up the quarry in a long while. Could be something I want to do. So I'm close to getting truffles, and then I think walleye don't spawn till fall, so I'm kind of done to deeds on that. A lot of these, so I might as well give them out. I don't know if I wanna. Yeah. Okay, cool. Normalized platonic flower giving. Tappers made with again? Tapper, tapper, tapper. There it is. Wood and copper. Alright. I don't have a ton of copper, but I should grab everything I can use for that. Oh, hey! I know I'm gonna have a lot more potatoes in the future. have a lot of salmon berries, but they don't reap a big profit. Okay. Might not be a big profit, but it's still a bit of a profit. Until I get my next harvest, it's better than nothing. Oh, okay. Okay, so... gonna head south and go ham on some trees. I do like that the horse ignores the movement penalty from, like, tall grass and crops. Never seen that many in bloom at once before, but it'd be a really interesting touch if they always bloomed around him. Can't keep waiting around over here. I think I can get back to my farm in a minute. Well, specifically, I have to get back to my house in a minute, but that's fine. The crops are still low, so I can get them pretty quick. No time to sort everything, but I still got back here in time. That's definitely worth more than 20 potatoes. That is a clean profit. Ooh, it's a good day. I know how to make hash browns now. I can use my potatoes. I'll weaponize them. Four. Alright. Yeah, actually, let's snap everything back into place really quick. Do not have 59 potato seeds. I left you open. No new chickens yet. So I need 66 new seeds. Prioritize using my potatoes. Yeah, I need to put all this back too. Okay, whatever. This mouse, I'm basically just holding on to it because it was a bargain mouse, and it's great for that purpose, but the scroll wheel on it is absolutely terrible. If I scroll in one direction, it will go whichever direction it pleases. Oh right, mine looks good today. I have a higher chance of ancient fruit seeds. And I've only gotten 4 over there. 28, so that means I still have to get 31 more seeds. I got 13 out of that. So that means I still need another 18 seeds. And now I threw my count off because I'm dumb. It's a little late in the season to be planting those, but that's fine. I think I got everything though, so I'll plant these last few in the greenhouse, and then I have to head to the mines. I need my iridium. Well, I need everything, really. I need iridium and copper. Lots of both of those. So, throw that in, then. Yeah, I'll have plenty. Then that in. I don't remember, am I keeping the gold star or am I keeping the mundane? Because I keep putting the mundane ones through the grinder. I guess at the end of the season I keep all the mundane ones. I don't know. I need to grab food though. I don't think I really need anything else. Go to my tools. Everything sorted. I don't need the scythe or the watering can. I don't need the axe. I need my sword. I need one of those warp totems. I'll need all of that. I don't need the wood. I don't need the acorns. I fed you. I watered you. I even gave you pats. I don't know what more you want from me. Slingshot with. Sorry, always forget something. Okay, yeah, how'd that hit me? Free stuff. I got hit anyway. And just because I need that copper. Really? Nothing? Okay. What does I need a lot of? I need kegs. I should focus on using my mega bombs then. So my main priority are iron and, well, basically everything but gold at the moment. Bring it. I'm prioritizing copper more, though. I need to have my priorities straight. I need iridium and copper, and those are my major things right now. Open the door, will you stop? There we go. I should just staircase down because these are always ridiculous. Ooh, I passed up on a bomb back there. Yeah, I can't pass up Iridium. I mean, I got a bar of iridium, but that's not really the kind of stuff I came here for. Just one bar of iridium. I haven't even gotten any iridium crabs or anything. Some time to sort all of this out. Let's go back to the tool chest. Else can go in the mini fridge or the food chest. Six crops ready. Okay. And one in the greenhouse. So I somehow need to get 66 crops in order. What I got in here? Super meal, that's right. Look for stuff to specifically increase my farming. Farming or at the barely speed. So I can always just have the coffee. Foraging, defense, speed, attack, magnetism, Actually, I wonder if I cook anything that increases it. No, not right now. No, that's fine. I'll take the coffee then. So we need 66. Oh. We can remove 24 from that. So we need 40. No, we need. Yeah. 20. No, 42. Blah, 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 blah. This is basic math, man, and I forgot to close the frickin' pen again. Seeds. I have plenty of time still left in the season, so I'm not worried about that. Okay. So I need 43 now. And he's fully grown, which means I should start seeing a truffle soon. Take all that, make some sashimi. Summer seeds. So I have 36. I needed 42, so I need a little bit more. Actually, didn't I have some set aside? Might have not needed to do that. Yeah, I could profit out everything else. I guess I'll keep the... No, I'll keep the bland ones. I'll just keep the simple ones. Yeah. Everything else can go. I'll keep the simple... simple ones. If I can crop them, or if I can turn them into higher crops, then I will. Been keeping the gold star one so far. Do I keep the gold star ones for presents? Or do I keep the basic ones for presents and use everything else for profit? Where this chicken? Throw you in the summer seeds. The chicken is moved. Honestly, I'm thinking wild seeds might just be a good way to start a season. Just lay out a bunch of those. Yeah, these are spring crops. Okay. Developing a decent amount of cash right now. You need to start making tree tappers. Require two apiece. Ouch. Alright, I can work with that. There we go. It is Pam's birthday. Okay. Now I'm low on wood. Okay, so I need to go chopping trees. Here for now. Alright, lawn wood. Oh, I'm not gonna have enough there. Axe. I think that's all I really need. Just my axe. Grow tons and tons and tons and tons of trees everywhere else on the farm. Wouldn't be a bad idea. They get to stay away from, you know, my tapper trees. Which are way over here. Should I just chaos plant these? It might be in my best interest to do chaos planting. They actually grow a little bit faster with chaos planting, so... Okay. That is a couple hundred trees worth of crap planted right now. Thank you. spent my whole day just planting random trees. I actually closed these up today. I don't know if you're shearable right now. Okay. I don't know if he dug up a truffle today. I'd have to look around really hard. Because I kind of just let him do whatever he wanted to. I don't see anything. I don't think he produced a truffle today. Okay. And it sucks, but that's fine. What? Oh. Machine's already won. Open-tilled soil. Oh, okay. My iridium's ready. More iridium! Alright. I think those are my only two bars that I had in there. Should head down to the beach, collect my crab pots really quick, give me a little something extra to do with my day. Ah, that's right. Salmonberry season's over as of tomorrow. Yep. Well, Pam's in the bar right now, right? I can go stop by, say hi to Pam. Buy her a birthday beer. Oh, it's the omelet! I've been upgrading my tools. God You are literally holding on to one of my upgraded tools right now. Oh, hey, I should really check that out. Yeah, I don't have any business right now. 1,000 pieces of wood in a week, and you can keep the wood. That's 4 days. I'd like to prove him wrong. A dozen leeks should do the trick. They're his favorite. Okay, gifts for George. And I can check that off. Forgot to. Gifts for George. Twelve leaks. Because I don't think I could do 1,000 pieces of wood just in the span of 4 days. Now that I've planted that, I might actually hold off on... collecting all of it until... I get that quest again, because I did plant a lot of trees. They'll probably take a month to grow, realistically. Yeah, let's go collect the last of the forageables. Got a lot of stuff. But I need to pull those, tappers immediately, otherwise they won't keep producing. They are annoyed today. All right. What's up? I guess I could stop for a sec. Okay. Be right back, guys. Just gotta move my car. Is there, hold on, is there still a kitty in here? Or did I just lock her out of the office? No, she's still in here. Alright. Alright. Glossies. Live button, and then we're good to go. Alright, and I need to go foraging really hard today in order to fill that quota. Well, George. Then I'm on my last one. Then I'm going foraging for leeks. Lots and lots of leeks. Oh. I missed a parsnip. I don't think I need cloth or anything in particular. Yams. I think yams were a fall thing. I guess I'll... No, sell. Sell, sell, sell. Thank you for your sass. I very much appreciate it. Then I have to head over to Clint's, pick up that. I almost forgot to grab my geodes. Geode. Three more ores left to process out, and then I'm done. Back to the bus stop, hop on my horse, check out as many areas as I can. I haven't exactly been hard dedicated to collecting everything, so, or at least collecting forageables, so this shouldn't be an issue. If I would have sacrificed my tree farm, I could have had that done in a day. But that would have also implied sacrificing my tree farm. Oh my god, I need my scythe. Unless I want to burn a ton of energy just whacking these one at a time. Are you just gonna sit down there and give me tood? You gonna give me tood, dude? There, the door's open. See no reason not to buy up rare seeds whenever I come across them. I planted 20 spring seeds. Alright, now that it's all cleared up, things should start spawning a little bit more rapidly. Need to check around Clint's, because those are frequent spawning locations. Okay, the horse cannot get through there. I know no leaks spawn over there, so I'm not gonna bother. Right now, I'm just zeroed in on leaks and nothing else right now. Need to remember to check that at the beginning of every week. Leeks are like the rarest spawn, and that's what stings the most. Oh, is this something reasonable that I could do? Probably won't be able to get that done. Oh, today was Friday. That's right. Everyone goes to the saloon on Fridays. Well, almost everyone goes to the saloon on Fridays. First leak. One pair of glasses isn't gonna get me much. It always gets you quartz, so I'm not worried about it. I won't make it back in time otherwise, so I'll take the cart. Clams I can't work with. Drum. Sorry. Da, 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 da. Time to sell, and maybe if those things finish up soon, I'll have time to throw some more garbage in there. Nope, I need to make more recycling machines soon anyway. Another good day at profit. Nope, okay. Perhaps ready 179. Oh hey! I am accidentally putting down a bunch of torches. Wow, you're really gonna do that? You're doing that to me? Really? Okay. That's fine, you could have it. I'm going to be doing a lot of chopping down trees. Look at all that. I'm gonna have tons of stuff soon. Wait, did I close up the chicken coop, but not the... Wow. Wow me. Wow. Still have plenty of time left in the season to grow more of those. It's Shane's birthday. Oh, I could just get him a beer. I don't think I have enough time for the spring forageables, but that remains to be seen. Okay, I'll throw everything else back in here. Oof. Yeah, I don't have any iridium left at all, so. And last sweep of the potatoes. Alright, cool. I have nowhere near enough to replace. Yeah, I am not making replacement. That's okay. Do I have any spring seeds to speak of? More potato. Awesome. Especially because it's early in the year, I should be throwing those down. Machine's already 6, so everything in there is already... Crop's already 1. I missed one? Let's see... I missed a potato. I don't even know if I'll have time to swing by Pierre's to grab the last of that. 30 seconds? Probably not. Let's see. '20, '19, '18, '17, '16, '15, '14. 13. Okay, this clock goes fast. Here, don't move from behind that counter. Yeah, like, down to the wire. Okay. Alright. Yeah, you're lucky, Linus. I have tons and tons of potatoes. I will happily deliver you potato. And I need fertilizer, which I put in my tool chest. I do not have enough. Let's go to the forageables, pick up all of the sap I collect. Not enough. I just noticed that. This was a 4-block gap this entire time. Something to fix for next season. I'll need to redo all of this. Did not mean to pull you up, but you could go there. Actually, you can't go there. You're going to have to move. If I don't water these, I'll have plenty of time later. Plenty of time later? No. But, immediately forget to put on the sprinkler. Okay, look, I haven't put down anything here. Please pick. I hate it, but it works. Take 6 days. Quick foraging run, let's go! I probably won't find anything, but even if I can find one leak, that'll be a big step. I only need a dozen. I don't know if it's only horseradish that spawns in the forest or not, but we're gonna find out. Really? Yeah, no, now you get stuck. Probably won't find anything today, but like I said, even one. Lots of trees again. I need to start coming down here to chop and make tappers. Okay, so nothing this time. That's fine. I got a lot of them today. I've given you attention! I've given you food, water, attention. I'm not giving you nip, okay? I don't even know where it is. Lady hit it. You don't get any. No, you don't get any. This might be about the silver vine, but still, no. Complete breakfast is like the most obnoxious thing to cook in the game. Sashimi, top coin, if you could bring me some. Alright. Actually, I just harvested 3. Lots of crops ready. Okay. Left the pens open again. I want to have those so I have something for next year. Because I don't think that they'll be grown enough to do anything this year if I were to replant them. I missed a potato. Yay! New lizard! I think that's in the wrong bin. Yeah, I think that's a summer thing. Yeah, I think I'll just hold on to the higher quality stuff, process down everything, and then sell. No, 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 come on, no. Off of my pants! Seriously, I breathe too hard and this cat's all over me. Take 8 days to grow. Yeah, there's nowhere near enough time for that. Ow. Oof. Ow! Hey, come on, stop it! She's actually swatting at me now. That is the only reason I'm getting loud. Watering can, probably the pickaxe, the hoe, fertilizer, any kind of seed I can pick up. should also pick up the garlic. Because I don't have any gold star anymore. I need to process that up. Four days. Yep, I could do these easily. Messed this up so badly. Man, I was in a serious rush to get things done. Okay, I need you to move eventually. Rapid is over there, being smug as hell. Did you move yet? No. No, he's surrounded by planted seeds. I messed up really badly in a lot of spots. My word. Alright. That was the last of the trash. Skittles in game is being a jerk too. Skittles is mad at me because I yelled at her because she was stabbing me. Yeah, until I managed to get a full setup over there of these seeds. Potato. And this is the last day of potatoes, so... Potatoes, you're away for the season. If anything else grows, I'll have to switch to parsnips and garlic. I'll start stockpiling on the gold potatoes. Alright. I'll turn those into seeds for next year. I don't have room for those yet. Seeds for the year. need the hoe, the scythe. Yeah, I'll take the scythe with you. Need to run over here, give him sashimi. And I need to check for more elites. No leaks here. But fully upgraded tools is pretty good. And this will be the last day I stream because I am... I miss Shane's birthday. Here. I forgot to deliver Linus a potato. Let me see if I can... Yeah, I have a gold star one sitting back in my farm. Yeah, I'll go deliver him a potato really quick. This is exactly why we have this setup. Remember to close these up. Remember to close these. Some of you are still walking. How are you going to tell me you're trying to sleep? I do not have enough time for the rice anymore, but... That is my alarm to get up and go to work. Oh, someone got curious. Skittles was way up at the top of the stairs. Skittles was all the way up at the top of the stairs. Yeah, she just ran down.
Upstairs, get into a stack.
What's up? Josie, no. Oh, man. Could set up some trees up here fairly easily as well. I don't think anyone really treks through here. Oh, they spooked you, my poor baby. Once I get down there, I only have a few minutes to run around. Not even a few minutes, a few seconds, really. Just wanted to charge through the high forageable area. Had to be leeks. It has to be like the most difficult to obtain item in the game. Not the most difficult in the game, but you get the point. It's the most difficult I spring forageable to get a hold of. Oh, I missed a green bean. Alright, looks like I'm failing George this year. Forgeable stuff away. Let's see. A tidy profit. We should be able to get the basement in just a few more days. Alright, but that's where I gotta draw the line. I should have left for work like 3 minutes ago. So, thank you for anyone who actually tuned in. I do appreciate it. And you guys have a great day. Hi, yes, Miss Fussy Britches. I'm leaving, okay?